the station house. The lieutenant's throwing a party.
Well, can't he even get some clothes?
No, he wants you just as you are.
Oh, it's that kind of a party.
Yes, it's that kind
of
a party.
Wait a minute, don't get to talk.
Come on.
You can't drink.
Oh, go sit down.
Hey, what's the guy?
All right, girl. Here's your coat.
All right, let's go. Uh-oh. Get in, Mr. Farnsworth. Get in.
Thank you too much. It's a lovely party.
Where do we go from here?
Night court.
Night court? Excuse me. I'll walk.
You are charged with giving an indecent performance at the International Burlesque House. Who's the arresting officer?
I am, sir.
What did you see?
Well, they were doing an indecent dance.
What kind of a dance?
Well, it was something like this, Your Honor. These girls were doing a striptease.
A striptease, I see. What is your name?
Rosette Henrietta LaRue. Occupation, hip swinging.
Now, Miss LaRue, just what constitutes a striptease?
A good constitution and a couple of zippers.
Don't be ambiguous.
Oh, I won't if you won't.
Sergeant, to what extent of exposure does the striptease go?
Hey, don't ask him, ask me. I'll be delighted to show you.
No, you won't.
Oh, what's the matter? Why can't I?
Next defendant.
The judge could give you 15 years for what you're thinking.
It'd be worth it.
Name?
Janie Barlow.
Occupation?
Social worker.
Why were you doing a striptease?
If you'd walked the streets looking for a job and hadn't eaten for a week, you'd do a striptease too.
Do you mean to tell me that in a city like this, burlesque dancing was the only work you could find?
It was the only dancing I could find.
Did it have to be dancing?
Yeah, it had to be dancing.
Why?
Because I'm a dancer.
Young woman, am I the defendant or are you?
I don't know who's the defendant, but I'm the victim. And you don't have to rub it in. I don't see any girls hauled in here for pushing pencils around on paper, a massage and a typewriter. I'm a dancer and I'll keep right on being one when I get out of here.
You'll get out of here when you pay a $30 fine.
You can't find me. I haven't got a dime.
All right. $30 fine or 30 days in jail.
Right this way, please.
Recess, 15 minutes.
Let's go someplace and get a drink. I'm bored.
Take him over to St. Regis' room. I'll join you later.
All right.